you can. Where were you born, man?
Huh? Where was I born?
That's right, I said, where were you born?
Hey, are you one of those dudes that do horoscopes, man? Hey, I'm a Cancer with a bad moon rising.
Look here, El Fago, watch my lips. Where were you born?
I was born in East L.A., man. I was born in East L.A.
Oh, yeah, you're born in East L.A. Well, let's see your green card, huh?
Green card? I'm from East L.A.
All right, well, then who's president of the United States?
Oh, that's easy, man. That guy that used to be on Death Valley days, John Wayne.
All right, let's go. Come on.
People just don't see how much work is really involved in this rap shit. I didn't know it. I didn't see it. I never saw it until I was actually in it. You really gotta be in it to understand what it's like. But you always gotta, people always gotta see you smile. You always gotta put on that fake, you know what I'm saying? Like, no matter what you just
so
been
you
through,
wanna be a rap shit has gotta be right. And live large, big house, 5 cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly.
I remember the days when I was a young kid growing up, looking in the mirror, dreaming about blowing up the rock crowd, make money, chill with the honeys, sign autographs, and whatever the people want from me. Shit's funny how impossible dreams manifest in the games that be coming with it. Nevertheless, you got the gold for the gusto, but you don't know about the blood, sweat, and tears, and losing some of your peers, and losing some of yourself through the years past.
tell me what happened when you lost clout. The route you took started collapsing. No fans, no fame, no respect, no change, no women, and everybody shits on your name. They wanna be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody, gotta look over your shoulder constantly to be a rap superstar.
To a record label, you don't know you sign your life over. And these white boys don't care about you, cause the minute you fall off, they'll find another Noriega, and they'll find another Capone Noriega, and they'll find another B-Real. So you need to just keep stack your chips up, do what you gotta do while you hot, and motherfucking get out the game. Just like the drug game, it's even worse, because in the drug game, if somebody jerk you, you can shoot them and kill them. And if you, in this game, if somebody jerk you, you gotta be humble.
No matter what you just been through, shit has gotta be right. You gotta approach people, you gotta be on the up and up, and everything's gotta be all good. When you see somebody, slap hands with them, you know what I'm saying? Give them a pound or whatever it is, you know, but you always gotta act like ain't shit.
So you wanna be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody, gotta look over your shoulder constantly to be a rap superstar and live large, a big house. I'm chilling in the hotel room lonely, but I thank God I'm with my homies. But sometimes I wish I was back home, but only no radio, more videos gonna show me no love. The phony, gotta hit the road solely, so the record gets pushed by Sony. I'm in the middle like Moni, and the press say that my own people disown me. And the best way back is to keep your head straight, never inflate the cranium. You're too worried about them honeys at the Palladium who just wanna cling on, swing on, and so on.
Started
on the most sensational, inspirational, celebrational, motivational. This is what we call a Muppet
Show. Gotta go to town and pay the rent. Do it soon before it's spent. If I had a savings instead of having all that
said I'm stuck here sweating till I'm cracked. Oh, in the arms, that's all right.
Yo, man.
Yo.
Open up, man.
Yo, what do you want, man?
My girl just caught me.
You made her catch you?
I don't know how I let this happen.
But who?
The girl next door, you know? I don't know what to do.
Say it wasn't you.
All right. Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom door. How could I forget that I had given her an extra fee? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Oh, you think I do my access to your villa? Just for son of weakness, all of your clean all your pillar. You better watch your back before she turn into a killer. Let's review the situation that you call the peanut. To be a true player, you have to know how to play. If she say a night, convince her say a day. Never admit to a word where she say. And if she claim a tell her baby, no way.
But she caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
Wasn't me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
Wasn't me.
She stayed until it was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom door. I had tried to keep her from what she was about to see. Why should she believe me when I told her it wasn't me?
She knows that she really not a right for Vicks. I never used to see her make the gigolo flex. As somebody else a favor you in a the complex. Seeing is believing, so you better change your specs. You know she have a bring a whole heap of things up from the past. All the little evidence you better know for mass. Quick for your answer, no off it talk. But if she back a gun, you know you better run fast.
But she caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
No, wasn't me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
Wasn't me.
She stayed until it was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me. Wanna tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I've caused. I've been listening to your reason, it makes no sense at all. Need to tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I've caused. You may think that you're a player, but you're completely lost.
Cykel når jeg dør. Du må få min sofa cykel når jeg dør. Du skal ikke være bange, der er både dæk og slange. Du må få min sofa cykel når jeg dør.
Du må få mit tykke gummi når jeg dør.
Tak skal du have.
Du må få mit tykke gummi når jeg dør. Det har kostet mange penge, jeg har tykket på det længe. Du må få mit tykke gummi, når jeg dør. Hey!
snokka hos Sankt Peter nummer 2. Hvor man snokker hos Sankt Peter nummer 2. For hvis ikke man må snokke, vil jeg hellere til Mallorca. Må man snokke hos Sankt Peter nummer 2. Min gamle tuba når jeg dør. Ja, du må få min gamle tuba når jeg dør. For deroppe hos Sankt Peter spiller englene trompeter. Du må få min gamle tuba når jeg dør. Når jeg dør, du må få min lille vose, når jeg dør. For ved himmeriges porte må der ikke ligge lorte. Du må få min lille vose, når jeg dør.
Du må få min sofa-cykel, når jeg dør. Du må få min sofa-cykel, når jeg dør. For de sidste kilometer kører jeg tandem med Sankt Peter. Du må få min sofa-cykel, når jeg dør.
Ja, du må få min sofa-cykel, når jeg dør.
Nothing beats the feeling riding with your mates. Two wheels singing beneath you, warm wind in your face. Flying through the cropland,